Everybody, Hightower and Reached here.
Hey, everybody.
Indie Night. Electronic Super Joy. It's on Steam and other places.
This game has the best music of all time.
Yes. And the reason I brought you into commentary of this is because I gave you this game because I had a spare Steam key for it.
You absolutely did, and I enjoyed every moment of it.
And
every
so
raging
I figured
moment.
You've actually played it more than me, even though I've had it longer. And I only played it like the first time for recording this, and I am terrible at this game.
I got to a point where I got to attack the Pope, dude. Who wouldn't play that far? You gotta get at least to the Pope.
I'm gonna play some more. I'm just terrible at it.
He has a lot of puns. It's like a punny Pope.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
I watched like a fair bit of it with when Steam Train were playing it, and they had like the developers like modified it slightly, so it had like Ross and Danny's name in it, and that was really cool.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that actually.
It has like this silhouette look. I've had to mute it because probably it'll run into some issues, but it's got some really cool.
There's a lot of awesome music in it, so if you're listening to this video, definitely go Google some of that shit.
Just try to imagine the music in your own head. You can do.
It's classical piano.
Yes.
Not really.
No, it's screamo metal.
Yeah, perfect.
But yeah, as you can see, I'm terrible at this game. I couldn't even hide it with editing. Like some cases, I am just flat out terrible at this game. It is.
Yeah, I did a video in this, and I just made a death montage because I died so many times. I didn't want to waste all my efforts.
See, this is a death montage, basically, because I die so much, especially during this bit. This bit took me ages to get around.
Oh, man, those arrows. I was so confused with what those arrows were
for. I thought they were bells. I'll be honest.
You died. See, why is that guy throwing swastikas anyways? Those little frogs down there are spitting. Look at that.
I didn't even think of it as
swastikas.
Spitting
little swastikas.
They're Nazi frogs, basically.
Freaking Nazi frogs, man. They hate the music. They can't let me be. Just listen to my beats. Bye, Dre. You're going to fall off the screen. That's one thing. You're always tensed, even though the music is so awesome.
It's because of the screen
huge
constantly
conflict
moving.
Of feeling. Yeah.
It just makes it impossible.
Did you at least get to the point where the screen starts to rotate, and so you have to move to the right, but it's like twisting the whole time?
No, I got as far as one where it was like black and white, and there was like lights in the background making it hard to see where I could actually land.
Yeah, when everything's like flashing and spinning and oh, jeez.
See, I just ran into an enemy because I didn't think he was an enemy. Because I'm stupid.
I mean, the art style is very simple, but they... Yeah, you're bad. So, I mean, they take the art style for advantage. I mean, they definitely have a lot of unique aspects about
this. Yeah, it looks really cool. That was one of the things that really grabbed me about it.
Yeah,
you know what else grabbed me about it? How many times I fucking died because I'm terrible at this game.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem.
It is.
Oh, what are these giant cow things with udders? What... Look at it, it's a cow with its udders are fluttering in the breeze.
Yeah.
Does it even have legs?
I used to think I was good
cow.
At video games. Then I played this.
Until you played?
This.
I thought I was good at games, then I played one. Never again.
Basically, yeah. But there you go, that's Electronic Super Joy. It's on Steam. It's probably somewhere else, I don't know. But yeah, you should buy it because it's fun and hard as shit. But there you go. And head to achievementhunter.com for more videos.
Goodbye.